All right, boys, prepare yourselves. We're about to enter French Canada.
French Canada?
There's no Canada like French Canada. It's the best Canada in the land. The other Canada is hardly Canada. If you lived here for a day, you'd understand.
Ha ha ha! Welcome to French Canada! We have everything a heart could desire. Trapezes, trampolines, and lots of cheese.
Would you like a moustache?
Just stay calm, boys. French Canadians are a little off.
Bonjour. My name is Gilles Duceppe, leader of the French Parti Bloc Quebecois. I am here to tell you the cultural differences between the English Canadians and the French Canadians, and why Quebec should separate. Vote for separation, and Quebec shall enjoy a more sophisticated culture, whereas you English Canadians can enjoy your burgers and fries and whatever else it is that you eat.
20 pounds of ground meat, 20 pounds of bacon, 10 pound bun! Well, that's a 50 pound Super Bowl burger! At our epic mealtime, we eat our burgers. We eat all our burgers.
Obviously, your English Canadian tends to appreciate our Quebec culture, especially our music. Environmentally friendly. I even installed the clapper in my house just to shave off the extra few seconds it takes to turn off the light. Clap off. Clap on. It is clear that the other federal party leaders do not care for Quebec's interests, and this is due to the Clarity Act, the sponsorship scandal, and the fiscal imbalance. The only way Quebec can truly attain its goals is if we achieve sovereignty.
Down with the Clarity Act!
Down with the sponsorship scandal!
Down with the fiscal imbalance! Down with Harper! Vive le Quebec!
Get off my lawn, you Frenchies! The Harper government doesn't care about Quebec.
Yo, Harper, buddy, what's up?
Oh, hey, Mike.
What you doing there? Shouldn't you be working on the government budget or something?
We're talking about stupid stuff while we're playing Mario Kart.
Oh, well, can I come play too? I've got a remote as well.
Sure.
Oh! Is this the type of leadership you want? Harper's not even managing the budget. And Michael Ignatia, he didn't even come back for you. Vote Bloc Quebecois for good leadership and Quebec sovereignty.